Poetry Moment, read by Clarica.
She is not fair to outward view, by Hartley, Coleridge. She is not fair to outward view, as many maidens be. Her loveliness I never knew, until she smiled on me. Oh, then I saw her eye was bright, a well of love, a spring of light. But now her looks are coy and cold, to mine they ne'er reply, and yet I cease not to behold the love-light in her eye. Her very frowns are fairer far than smiles of other maidens are.